Hello, Peter. How are you doing today? Hopefully you're okay.
Happy Mother's Day. Hola.
Okay, so today we're in a modern world. Pinky's been busily building it for us. For some reason I'm clipping through everything, I don't quite understand why.
You're in spectator mode. Change yourself to creative, please. No, creative I said.
Little bossy things. Okay. Got a trampoline.
Yep.
Boing, 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 boing. Yeah, fun. And what else? What else have we got here? Let's have a look and see, shall we? Dark. Oh, wrong button. Always pressing the wrong buttons.
Have you seen my daughter? Never mind, I'm
just... Okay, apparently she can't hear the doorbell. You can hear the doorbell?
Yes.
You
oh, hi.
Just didn't.
Where's the door?
You're just ignoring the doorbell.
Yes, I was busy.
See, what have we got here? We've got a bin, and a washing machine, and a dishwasher, and a sink, and a chopping board. And a toaster and cooker and a blender and microwave simple fish. Iron flame. Why is there a clock in the fridge? Who knows? Or is that my inventory? That's my inventory. Crazy.
Where did you get
I don't know. Just looked in my inventory and it's sitting in there.
Wait, there's two pieces of the clock. We have the library and laundry room, I think. And yeah, you didn't steal a clock.
I didn't steal it. I haven't stolen a clock, but I just logged in and it was in my inventory. Don't press Q because it froze. That must have come last time I was in the game.
Bondies, come over here. Come over here to the mirror. Come over here to the mirror. See, you can see yourself.
Do you know what? Your skin's actually working for once.
Really?
Yeah.
Boop. Boop. I can't see myself.
Nope. Me.
I look so cute. Perfect. It's actually working today. I see your little thing and it looked kind of weird at first, but then I realized it was you. It's like the horses around here and sheep and stuff. I want to get put pet horse. Can we get a pet horse in Minecraft, Daddy? Can we? This is the library. Come through here, Daddy. You here? Here's a little,
is this where I can stream?
No. Love your own error in your bedroom.
But there's a computer in here. Oh, hang on a minute. Has it got a loading screen for some reason? I think I crashed my game. Yep, gone.
Whoops-a-daisies.
Didn't want me to stream. Oh dear. How to do the fixing. Well, this is embarrassing.
Is?
Mm-hmm. Hang on, people.
Somebody's watching, but I'll be back. Be back. Oops, crash, sorry. Then you have the stream could be called Crash.
Crash stream.
Pig. There's no pig. Come on, come for me. Come to me. They're taking forever.
Gotta load. I think I clicked the load button. Didn't I? Maybe I didn't. Try this one again.
Plates as well, can't forget about plates. The plate. What else? I don't want to waste light, so I'll do it now.
What's happening? No, I'm not getting the Minecraft. Minecraft.
Go.
Do you not want to hear the code? That looks better. Do you not want to play? Okay. And it's gone again. Oh, this is embarrassing. There's a sausage.
I don't know where any of my socks are.
I don't know what I've been told. But I can't find
news.
The Minecraft. Folder.
I don't want to be watching
stuff.
Wow.
Thank you.
Loading the constructing mods. Alright, people, this is what happens when you play a mod of Craft World.
It crashes.
It crashes, and you gotta wait for it to load all the way back up again.
Oh.
I haven't.
Yes, but I'm also trying to stream and do like a pile of other stuff. The computer saying no. What? I don't feel like it.
Me.
You can't make me.
Potatoes. Carrots as well.
Potatoes.
Melon. Carrot.
Chicken melon carrot.
Okay.
Chicken melon carrot time. It could be a whole new song.
Fish. Apparently, these won't go in the fridge. They want to go in the freezer. Okay. Freezer time for you.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you. Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through. Like another season, not for long, just a time, just like another season. Maybe this time next year you'll reap me for no reason, but I'll cherish every day until you come my way this season.
Doing good.
Okay, so it looks like we are back inside of the game, which is not back in the library. That's cool. Spectator mode again. What? Why every time spectator mode?
Oops, sorry, I better fix that. And I actually can't right now, so next time we'll play out. Wait, you could probably actually fix it. But I don't know. Okay, so I don't know where you are. Outside, I think. Why, first thing, wait. Ian has the what is it? Is he?
You can't find daddy.
I see your name tag. You're outside.
Okay, maybe you can find me then. Oh! Is that an electric fence?
Yes.
Ouch. How do I get in without getting zapped?
I didn't actually think that. Let me just fix that. I'm just gonna fix. We have to do for that. No, really. Okay, now we have a fence.
Does it kick creepers out and stuff?
Did you just hurt yourself?
Does the electric fence kick out the creepers or something?
What?
Does electric fences kick out creepers or something?
Just protect us.
From the creepers?
Any mobs, but it's peaceful right now.
I'll tell you what, that electric fence isn't peaceful. Show that to
you. They can't jump over us.
I just found that out. Thank you. Stop.
Ding dong.
I mean, survival. How did I break it?
What?
I mean, survival. How did I break it? How did I break it? I mean, survival.
It's take that. Take that. Take it. Take the tiny doorbell. Can I go tiny doorbell? You're probably gonna have to clean this mailbox. It's mine, but you're gonna need an island in the actual place. Claim it! You have to right click it.
This mailbox belongs to Pinky the Cat. I'll have to get my own mailbox. Run away! Right. It looks like you spent a lot of time building the house.
Yeah.
And did the lion savanna jungle come with the house, or did you build that as well?
Huh?
The savanna around the house, did you build that, or did that come with the house?
When I spawned it, I just saw it, and I thought that this would be a nice place to build a home. Wendy's, where are you? Oh, I see you. Right, it was about really high. Oh, I need to give you something, Dad.
Time for a swim. Swimming in the pool.
Just now walk. Yeah. Now I need to give you. You need the mailbox. So I got you a mailbox. Come with me.
Okay.
I just need to throw it at you. There you go. Here. There you go. Now place it wherever you want to. Just probably from the house would be best. Mailbox. Why do you even have that?
What do you mean?
That block.
In that block.
Block you're holding.
Do it.
What?
Place the block. What's that?
No, that's not how you place it. You know how to place blocks.
How do I send mail then?
I'll make my own mailbox.
Run. Jump. Jumping on the couch because nobody's here to tell me don't jump on the couch.
Don't jump on the couch.
Oh, I want to jump on the couch. Ah.
I'm the kid. You're meant to be telling me not to jump on the couch.
Oh, brownie cat. Hello, brownie cat.
Okay, I'm gonna grab. I'm going to this.
How are you doing this?
What?
How are you sending things?
I'm just picking out what I want to send to you so I can put it into a thing.
What sort of thing do you need? Like a message, like a mail message thing?
No, all I need is an envelope, a package, recipe book, and a piece of paper.
How do you make an envelope?
I don't know.
Okay, 2 pieces of paper to make an envelope.
Yeah. I want to be called paper. I want to be called Hola. So let's wait. No, with A.
Bounce. Where'd the anvil go? I was jumping on the anvil.
Okay. Now I think this one is yours. Yeah, I wanna place it. Don't know how to send it to you. I have a mailbox, and I will put my mail in it. Then do I just do stuff? Bondi, check your mailbox.
Okay. Clay. Gray. Crayfish. Crayfish. Minecraft.
How do I send it?
M- mailbox, Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod. The mailbox was first added in the garden update. It allows for other players to give you items without being online. It can hold up to 6 pieces of mail. Mailbox is bound to the owner, so no one can open, destroy, or take your items. The texture is a mixture of oak wood planks and oak wood. It is sampled from the current texture pack, meaning they are supported by any texture pack. To open your mailbox, you must be the owner. Simply right-click it. To insert in the mailbox, you must have an envelope or package in your hand. Simply hold shift and right-click the mailbox. This will not work if you are in creative. After it is inserted, it will give you a message in your chat saying, "Thank you, mailbox owner." Shift right click.
Yep. Then.
Oh, I got mails. Mails from Pinky the Cat.
I'm trying to give you this package, but I can't, so here you go. I can't figure out how to get in. What? There you go.
Press people.
Yeah. Happy. I gave you a happy face.
Jumping on the bed, jumping on the lounge, jumping, 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 jumping all over. Thank you for the mail. Now I'm jumping everywhere.
Just turn off all the lights. No. Oh yeah, this fire gives us the light. I forgot.
Pew pew.
Did you destroy my bed?
Pew pew. Pew, 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 pew. Hello, person in the window. Who looks exactly like me? What? Is there a person just exactly like me? I bet you can't guess where I am. Pew, pew, pew.
What? you got pranked.
What just happened?
I left it.
Yeah.
You got pranked, dude! And...
Well, that was embarrassing.
The seasons turn and change just like your mind. Like the sun gives into the moon, into the night. Time continues marching, it slowly crawls.
I don't know if that's the world for that one. I don't know if the world for that one on the screen at the moment.
You came into my life just like another season.
Okay, I'll go. Okay,
so. Quiz just annoying me, so I went off.
Quick run! Well, it was very laggy.
Yeah,
that's.
Why is it laggy? That happens sometimes?
Not for long, just a time.
Oh. Hey. I'm just trying to remember how to bring my chat box up. Mystery box, mystery vault time. What book?
I've got a kitty.
Oh no, you don't have any mystery boxes. You can get mystery boxes by playing games. But I'm a VIP, they should give me mystery boxes anyway. Kitty cat! Okay. Alright, guys, I think one game and that should have us done for the day. Pinky Dad needs some food. Spicy Vindaloo. What else? Hashtag what advertising? Vindaloo! Thank you. Where are you anyway? I can't find you anywhere.
I'm coming.
I think I've lost you.
They just sent me to a window. Somebody has a zombie on. Come on, cat Samies.
Boink, 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 boink. Jumping around the place. Oh! Teleported somewhere.
Rocking! That's floating. Just like another season. Maybe everybody's talking next year.
Ooh, there's like a ring around us. Like a big ring around the... made of wool.
Each time of year carries memories.
Party.
Like a never fading whisper in the breeze. Oh, we will keep on changing all over again.
I don't understand how this one works. It's very laggy, I don't know why. Are you amused, Pinky Mum?
Yes, but it's not suitable for children. Great show, Boston Man. But, Detective Jake always says to...
Oh, yes.